Hideout School. I wanted to put the song Dynamite on a video for you so that you can do it at home if you forget the movement. But I know that was a lot of students' favorites. We did it in fourth grade at the end of the year last year, and so third graders and all the students asked, hey, can we learn that too? So this year, pretty much every grade level learned this song. It is just a fun way to express yourself musically and in rhythm. And don't make fun, because I look ridiculous doing it, but I want you to have fun and do it. So here we go. We won't do the whole song, but we'll do most of it. And bop to the steady beat. Here we go with our 70s now.
I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor, cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands. For both my
punch,
hands, hands,
punch,
hands, hands,
and slam the floor.
Cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on and on and on. Yeah.
I throw my hands up in the air sometimes, saying, ayo, gotta let go.
I wanna celebrate and live my life, saying, ayo, baby, let's go. Cause we go.
I throw my hands up in the